even a perpetrate, cause this 38 will be designated for all those who hate it. Like a test, man, I don't contemplate it. Your moves, you lose, now your hot, you gave me new moves, more dudes, now the top, you made me. Same rules, new crews, now the club, you made me. Hey, what's going on, guys, and welcome back. I'm Van.
I'm Naya.
I'm JoJo.
And we are all the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to... Hold on one second. Hit that subscribe button right there. Yeah. Go hit that thing!
Where'd
you get this?
Where did that foam finger come from?
I ain't no snitch.
Why you pointing at me?
That's an accident. Yeah, and if you look below this video, you'll see we have merch. If you get yourself some, and let us know either on Instagram or Twitter, then you get to skip to the front of the line with your next request, meaning that the next weekend is yours. It's yours. But today, to y'all, is Tuesday. But to us, it's Machine Gun Monday. Huh? It's Machine Gun Monday. So shout out to Carol T, and because of her, we're about to do MGK. The name of the song is called 11 Minutes. Young Blood. Hold up, Young Blood and the Houses. I thought this was Machine Gun Monday.
Is it Machine Gun Monday?
It's Machine Gun Monday. Why are
we? I was so confused. I said you're doing this for Machine Gun Monday.
Oh. We're doing Young Blood and Housing. Let's do it.
All right.
I'm 11 minutes away, and I miss you all day. I'm 11 minutes away.
Halsey is the one that was dating G-Eazy, and then MGK took her from G-Eazy.
Really?
Yeah, and then in his Rap Devil song, he said that he was balls deep in Halsey.
So maybe this is MGK Monday. Still.
By association. Her voice sounds very familiar. Was she on like a different song, a more popular song?
Yeah, more than likely. I mean, she's white and pretty and can sing, so yeah, she probably starred in Disney or something.
She's hit. Like a rock star.
Yeah.
Think I miss you calling on the other line. I'm just taking all these steps up in your mind. Talking love, but I can't even read the signs. I would so much soul for a bit more time. Staying on my body like a red wine. You're the fucking nasty to my alkaline. You bend your middle finger up and I'm a spy. I'm sorry, there was no one to apologize.
I'm so fucking sorry. I've been playing somebody else, helping nobody, and a lipstick arithmetic didn't stick, and now I'm sick, throwing fits. And yeah, I've seen you in my head every fucking day since I left. You're on the floor with your hands around your head, and I'm down and depressed. All I want is your head on my chest, touching feet on my bed. You're 11 minutes away, and I missed you all day. You're 11 minutes away, so why are you here?
Tell me what you need. I can make you more than what you are. Come and lay the rules, days on the floor. Every single Sunday, you're bored. I just wanna freeze. I can give you more than what you are.
5 stages of grief?
I don't know all of them.
I don't even know if it's 5 stages. Yeah. I just know it's stages.
What made you say that? You saw something on there?
Chapter?
Yeah, the different chapters?
Yeah.
And he keep failing? And he waking up and having to do it all over again?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what's going on.
I don't know. A lot of things are becoming more and more apparent as the video is going on. Things that I didn't catch from the beginning. I'm not sure if it's at like chapter 1, 2, 3. I didn't see any of that. But I'm thinking back on it now that I've just seen chapter 4. And I'm just like, how much did I miss in this video? His voice is really unique though.
Yeah. I really like Youngblood. I was introduced to him by one MGK song. That he was in.
I really like the drummer. He was
Travis Barker's nice. Like and Travis Barker was in that song too. Travis Barker and Young Blood was in that song too. So yeah. Get to it.
Stupid, call me shy. You're the best I've ever had. You're the worst I've ever had. And that keeps fucking with my head. Call me stupid, call me shy. You're the best I've ever had. You're the worst I've ever had. And that keeps fucking with my head.
Posted on my birthday.
What? You just got to get another one the other day that was posted on your birthday. I think Cody Mack asked for that drink. This time, Carol T asked for this one. All right. Shout out to y'all.
I like their on-screen connection.
Wait, does this song get the high button?
Sound really good.
No one pressed the high button but me.
That's because it's way over there. I wanted to press it, but I didn't want to be rude. We need to get more high buttons.
I wouldn't press it for this song.
What? I like it, man. Young Blood is on point. Housie is on point. And we already know Travis Barker is getting his man. He's doing his damn thing, bro.
No shade, y'all. It sounds really good. It does. I think my standards are just really high right now from all of the songs that I've listened to so far. This is dope, but...
All right, well, hey, look. Y'all let us know if y'all think we should get the hype.
Was he saying he's 11 minutes away from the crash?
He's 11 minutes away from her, I believe.
You're the best I've ever had. You're the worst I've ever had. And I keep fucking with my head. Call me stupid, call me sad. You're the best I've ever had. You're the worst
That's it? Were they really together?
I don't think so.
It does kind of seem like it.
That's just chemistry.
So why don't you hear? Chemistry on camera. Why don't you hear?
Why don't you hear? Oh, she died, bro.
Travis Barker did his thing, though.
Yeah, Travis Barker was going for it, man. I give it the high button. That's 1 out of 3.
Yeah.
That's 2 out of 3. 2 out of 3 high buttons. So that mean it's dope, man. 2 out of 3 ain't bad. But yeah, I really enjoyed it, man. Y'all, let me know what y'all think in the comments below. And if you haven't subscribed already, please be sure to do so on your way out the door. And if you're already subscribed, hit that notification bell so you know when we go live and you know when we post something else, all right? That's pretty much all I got, man. I'm Van.
I'm Naya.
I'm JoJo.
And we are all the LFR family. We'll see y'all on the next one. Peace out.
Peace out.
Peace out.